write me a vulgar Valentine. I chose my three favorite ones, and I'm going to read them to you now. Really quickly. This first one was, I want to punch your rose like sweaty gym bag. The first one. Second, roses are red, water is blue. Let's get on a boat so I can motorboat you. And then finally, to the Bella of the ball, when the fellas come call, may you have the willpower to say to them, I'll help clean up after. And now I'm getting ready to share the sharp sting of love with Lady Shane, the mistress of pain. Okay, the first Valentine, I wear my heart on my sleeve. Okay, and then the last one.